To you.
To you. Let's get into Bitcoin.
Okay.
Explain Bitcoin to me in terms you would use if it were real.
It is real.
You tweeted that if the price of Bitcoin doesn't go to $1 million by 2020...
I will eat my member, yes.
You will eat your own
Eat my dick. No, I may choose the mode. If I choose to get a Bangkok prostitute and ask her, would you please eat my dick over the next 5 years, that's fine.
That's different than eating your own dick.
Is it now?
Because if a Bangkok prostitute ate your dick, you wouldn't be eating your own dick.
Do I not have the privilege of subordinating my task to a subordinate?
To someone who doesn't know a lot about Bitcoin.
Yes.
It sounds like you, John Mcafee, want to eat your own
Eating my dick is not something that is difficult. For me eating it, I have no interest in doing that.
So it isn't that you, John Mcafee, want to eat your own dick. It's that you believe in the power of Bitcoin, so much so that you'll put your dick on the table, chop it up, put it in your mouth, swallow. If Bitcoin does not...
If it doesn't reach at least $1 million by the end of 2020.
What if, God forbid, you get prostate cancer, have to remove your dick anyway?
Well, I won't be able to eat it, will I?
Well, you can have the surgeon put it aside and then you can eat it, but
I don't think people would expect me to eat a two-year-old dead dick. I'm sorry.
If John Mcafee is to eat a dick,
yes,
it's going to be the freshest dick.
And
right
eat it
away.
Raw like I eat sushi.
Farm to table, to mouth.
Farm to table, to mouth.